Our show represents Canadian and U.S. relations. We hope everybody takes a good opportunity to listen. We're going to talk about how both countries coincide with each other. Thank you so much. Vote Ron Paul.
I've got a job. I explore. I follow every little whim.
Ron Paul politics. I'll let Greg take it away.
Take it away, Greg.
Super Soaked Up, by the way. Maverick, Ron Paul, says one day GOP fundraising record.
I wish you had a couple beers. It'd be so easy. It'd be so easy to just go off on.
The Ron Paul campaign on the 5th of November, which is the day that fundraising history went down. So I'm here to talk about that, and I'm also here to talk about how Ron Paul, along with the United States currency as it currently exists, will affect Canadians. So why Canadians care about Ron Paul being voted into office, okay?
Woo! I love Canada! Woo!
I don't get to vote for your president, but I still care a lot, okay? So the United States is, you know, at least 10 times bigger in population than Canada, right? So usually when the United States makes the decision or puts the law into effect, Canadians follow suit afterwards. So it's a big deal whenever you guys make a decision because it usually hits us right after. Doing good. What's good today? I'm here today to talk about my support for Ron Paul, presidential candidate of the century. Thanks so much, Ron Paul supporters, for being there. Everybody else, you know, I hope you take the time and, you know, look into the information yourself and make a decision yourself on who you want to vote for in the 2008 presidential candidacy race, because it's very important that you learn for yourself what the proper information is. You know, we're in an information war right now, and it's very important that you get the right information. We also live in the information age. There's a lot of crap, and there's also a lot of good stuff, so find out for yourself where the good stuff is, okay? All right. No matter which way you phrase it, Ron Paul is for real. Thank you very much, Ron Paul. Ron Paul supporters, yeah! Now, if you can't tell, I'm a Canadian. And the libertarian-leaning Ron Paul, the only Republican candidate for the White House advocating troop withdrawal from Iraq. Jaw-dropping. That's amazing stuff. Let's get into it a little bit more. It says, Maverick GOP presidential contender Ron Paul of Lake Jackson continued his fundraising juggernaut, taking in $4.3 million in one day over the internet. I love those words. It makes me feel great. Every time I wake up, I feel great when I think about Ron Paul. He's gonna save the day. Ron Paul's gonna save the day. Paul now holds the record among Republican White House candidates for fundraising on a single day, according to the Associated Press.
On the man-made lake, there's a sheet of thin ice. We're unskilled.